This block and these blades are made out of a revolutionary material known as NASA plastic. It can actually pass right through itself, making it perfect for space travel as well as kids' birthdays. So, here's my question. What would you make out of NASA plastic?